This is a message to all American infidels. Prepare to die in a sea of holy fire. You will be punished for your decadent ways on the first day of Radaman. You... wait a minute, did I just say... What did I say? Radaman? Ramadan. Radaman, what is that? Yeah, maybe Dennis Radaman is going to punish you with his crazy hair. No? What's that? Right, yeah, no. Okay, let's go again. Okay. This is a message to all Americans. I'm not gonna be able to do it now. I'm not gonna. Okay, all right. Okay, no. You know, I gotta get all the laughs out. Okay, gotta get all the laughs out. Okay, all right. Stop making that face over there. What are you doing? I can't. He makes that face and it makes me laugh. Okay, you know, just turn around. Turn around. I don't care where you look. Just look over there. Okay. All right. They're cracking up over there. Okay. Oh, yeah, look who's snickering over there, mister. I can't do a suicide bombing because I'm sick. He had a note.
He got you.
He had a note from his doctor. He brought a note from his doctor. It's a suicide bombing. What are you... Okay, all right. Here we go. This is get all serious now, okay. Death to... I can't do it. Oh, come on. Now you're just trying to make... Hey, wait. Look at rubber chicken, you know? I should do like the whole tape with this in my hand, you know? Just totally like with the chicken right here because everyone would be like, what the hell? What is...
Death to Americans!
Just let him do it. Let him do the tape.
Yeah?
Don't blame me. It was the chicken. Oh, no. No, actually, no. You know what would be better? Hey, wait. Just walk out like this. Just come out like this, but just like all serious. Like just totally, like completely serious. Like I don't even know I'm wearing them. Like, death to America. What? What are you looking at? What, do I have something on my face? What, right here? What? Oh, I'm just wearing my regular glasses. I always wear these.
What?
It's me in an 80s movie, right? Yeah. He got it. He got it over there. The little guy got it. Who is that guy? I've never seen them around here before. How's it going, Chief?
Good day to you, sir. And now prepare to die.
You.
I'm Stewie Griffin. And don't ever let me catch you guys in Quahog.